there. So we're the Travel Trio.
Hi.
And my name is Tracy O'Connor, and I'm going to talk about one last adventure that is really adventurous. So a place I've always wanted to go to, so I've done a little research to start planning now, is to go to Denali National Forest and Preserve. So I absolutely love this adventure because you can go hella skiing, hella hiking, you can go flight seeing. There's so many different adventures. There's class 4 and class 5 whitewater rapids, and there's this great guy with Denali Adventure Tours who will set you up with like all of the craziest Alaskan adventures that you would want to do. And Mount McKinley is there, so that's the tallest mountain in North America. So it's great if you're adventurous and you want to do climbing or anything along those lines. And yeah, there's also a really affordable place to stay called Denali Park Village, and they're currently offering seniors and other kinds of discounts right now, and it's right in the middle of the park, so you can see animals walking by, and it's just super cool. So it's a great place to sort of base camp and explore the beautiful world that is all of Denali.
Sounds fantastic. I am going to give you a family kind of adventure light, but it's great for the kids to get them interested in. It's Royal Caribbean International Cruises, and they've got several ships. They've got a Liberty of the Seas, and their new one is Anthem of the Seas. Now on these ships, you can rock climb, you can surf. In the new one, you can even do the trapeze, which is absolutely amazing what they're doing in these ships. And what you do is you introduce your family, you introduce your kids, because there's all levels on their little rock climbing. There's a little introductory line, and then there's harder for the adults. But it's a great way to see if your kids like this. And then the next time you plan a vacation, you say, we're gonna do a rock climbing vacation because we know our kids love it. But it's so much fun to have everything right there within walking distance, so you can try out a little bit of everything. Prices start at about $630 per person on a 7-night Caribbean cruise. So check all the prices. You can get some really great deals, but cruises are a great way to get your adventure in. Have a great time.
And I'm going back to Thailand, just to kind of jump
great
off.
Place.
We were talking
it.
About culinary yes. yumminess.
Yes.
But it's also a great place for adventure because you can sail up the rivers, you can do all sorts of neat kayaking tours through those beautiful, like the oceans, through those big rock formations. You can do zip lining, you can see all sorts of animals. Then you can have adventurous food tours because there's some adventurous food there, I have to say. And then
no,
you
thank
can.
You.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, I'll stay away from the insects. And but then also there's spas. So everything you want, there's a tour company that I love called Gecko Adventure Tours, and they have tours starting at about $600 per person for like 10 days.
Yeah,
because
amazing.
Once you get to Thailand, it's really affordable.
Yes.
And you can do some really, really neat stuff. It's great for families, it's great for couples, it's great for crazy singles. So get on out there and find out more at healthyvoyager.com.